perfect day to be in quarantine. My advice for anyone at home watching this, don't do this at home.